ragtime, a musical style pairing a syncopated or ragged rhythm with that of the classical march.
Cultural origins, late 19th, early 20th centuries in the South and Midwestern United States.
The name ragtime comes from the ragged or syncopated rhythm in the right hand.
Or it may come from ragtime composer Ernest Tobin's hometown of Shake Rag, Kentucky.
Typical instrumentation for ragtime music, mainly piano.
The accentuated beat invites the listener to move to the music. Ragtime pieces usually contain several distinct themes, four being the most common number. However, this piece has one distinct theme, love, though love has many variations as we know. This is the story of Sarah and Cole House. It is a new century with the new music, insisting that time and people move forward.
Almost any meter. Ragtime is more about what that slightly off-balance music does to you, what that syncopated rhythm makes you feel.
What's your name?
Sarah.
I'm Cole House.
I know.
Was the music in my heart tonight? Melodies kept refusing the flow. One look at you. Now every note feels right, coming out of sweet and slow.
You tell stories like your hands play tunes.
Sweetest tune I know is Sarah Brown Eyes. Don't be shy now, Sarah Brown Eyes. Ought to take a chance, the salt of silver notes. Across that sky now, Sarah Brown Eyes. Come, let's
dance. I never heard no music quite like yours. How'd you learn how to play it that way? If I were smart, I'd walk right out those doors.
Then I've got to make you stay.
Kind lady of that house, who everyone called mother, found that baby and took him and Sarah in.
Ooh.
Sarah didn't know Cole House had a broken heart too. He was looking for her. He was getting ready to be so irresistible so that she'd have to take him back.
Ladies and gentlemen, the getting ready rag.
I'm back.
Sarah finally came down those stairs to see Cole House.
And who are you, and what is that?
A baby, of course.
Mother, what in the hell is going on here? What are these people doing in my house?
Having a courtship of the most stubborn kind.
I find your welcoming of such a situation unfathomable.
There was suffering, and now there's penitence. It's very grand, and I'm sorry for you that you can't see it.
And so life was moving on, and there was a new kind of music in all of their lives.
Where have we been? How did we change? Caught in the strange new music sang. Was I
why can't you hear those songs?
world was changing, as it always does. The major key in piano parlors of the very rich was giving way to minor chords in backroom bars. In labor halls, Emma Goldman rallied the poor. W.E.B. Du Bois and Booker T. Washington were talking about justice for all. Cole House's music gave him the means to write in style, and he saw nothing but a blue sky future ahead.
Imagine what this child's life can be.
I see his face. I hear his heartbeat. I look in those eyes. How wise they seem.
Black or white. just